So this video is for Emily. It's our Hallelujah. We have intro, verse, pre-chorus, and chorus. Sometimes we have notes being plucked in the middle strings when they're underlined in green. And when they're underlined in black, it means that we go shift to the top strings. Top strings mean these three tops, and then these ones are the middle ones. So I'm gonna play one time through the whole thing, and then I am going to be more free the second time I play it. And by free, I mean that I'm not gonna be strict doing the arpeggios. I'm going to incorporate some strumming, maybe some arpeggios with it. But I would probably make my choices if I strum or finger pick, if I had somebody singing with me. Because then I can be sensitive to what the singer is doing. If they're going louder, I can go softer. If they're going softer, I can bring more sound into it, right? But I'm just gonna play around with it now. So